លោកនាយកជាទីមេត្រីប្រសិទ្ធិភាពដែលគ្រប់គ្រងដោយគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបានលើកដីអនុម័តលើសំណើនៃសេចក្តីព្រៀងច្បាប់ស្តីពីវិសោធនកម្មរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញដែលដាក់ទោសទណ្ឌជនណាប្រមាថប្រមហាក្សត្រនិងសេចក្តីព្រៀងច្បាប់មួយចំនួនទៀតនៅថ្ងៃទី21ខែកុម្ភៈដោយគ្មានការកែប្រែពាក្យពេចន៍សូម្បីតែមួយម៉ាត់ បណ្ដាញសង្គមស៊ីវិលជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ចោទប្រកាន់ការអនុម័តនេះថាជាការគំរាមកំហែងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់សិទ្ធិមនុស្សសេរីភាពជាមូលដ្ឋាននិងស្នើឲ្យបដិសេធចោលនៅសេចក្តីស្នើវិសោធនកម្មច្បាប់ទាំងនេះលោកមួងណារ៉េតរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
អង្គការសមាគមជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិចំនួន64ស្ថាប័នដែលរួមមានមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សកម្ពុជាសមាគមគ្រូបង្រៀនកម្ពុជាឯករាជ្យអង្គការសមាជិកសភាអាស៊ានដើម្បីសិទ្ធិមនុស្ស APHR អង្គការឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិ Human Rights Watch អង្គការសហព័ន្ធអន្តរជាតិដើម្បីសិទ្ធិមនុស្ស FIDH នៅប្រទេសបារាំងដែលមានបណ្ដាញអង្គការចំនួន 184 អង្គការលីកាដូកាណាដាអង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅប្រទេសថៃភូមាហ្វីលីពីនឥណ្ឌូនេស៊ីតៃវ៉ាន់និងសហបរីផងនោះសុទ្ធតែរិះគន់ថាការអនុម័តសេចក្តីព្រៀងច្បាប់ស្តីពីវិសោធនកម្មរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញដែលដាក់ទោសទណ្ឌជនណាប្រមាថព្រះមហាក្សត្រនិងសេចក្តីព្រៀងច្បាប់មួយចំនួនទៀត នៅក្នុងស្ថានភាពដែលរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនកំពុងតែធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញសម្លេងប្រឆាំងបែបនេះថាជាការបង្ហាញឲ្យឃើញនៃចេតនាបំបិទសម្លេងប្រឆាំងអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលយល់ថាច្បាប់នេះជាអាវុធស្របច្បាប់មួយទៀតរបស់របបលោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលប៉ុនប៉ងបង្ក្រាបរាល់ទម្រង់នៃការតវ៉ាដោយសន្តិវិធីលែងឲ្យមានតទៅទៀតនៅកម្ពុជា ប្រសិទ្ធភាពកម្ពុជាបើកិច្ចប្រជុំពេញអង្គលើកទី11នៅថ្ងៃពុធនេះដើម្បីអនុម័តលើសំណើនៃសេចក្តីព្រៀងច្បាប់ស្តីពីវិសោធនកម្មរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញវិសោធនកម្មក្រមព្រំប្រទានសេចក្តីព្រៀងច្បាប់ស្តីពីការរៀបចំនិងប្រព្រឹត្តទៅនៃក្រមប្រឹក្សាធម្មនុញ្ញនិងសេចក្តីព្រៀងច្បាប់យល់ព្រមលើកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងស្តីអំពីការជំរុញនិងសម្រួលពាណិជ្ជកម្មតំបន់ត្រីកោណអភិវឌ្ឍកម្ពុជា-ឡាវៀតណាម សេចក្តីព្រៀងច្បាប់ដែលដាក់ទោសអ្នកប្រមាថព្រះមហាក្សត្រផងនោះមិនបានកំណត់ឲ្យជាក់លាក់នូវអ្វីដែលហៅថាជាការប្រមាថព្រះមហាក្សត្រនោះឡើយដែលប្រការនេះអាចទុកឱកាសឲ្យស្ថាប័នអនុវត្តច្បាប់បកស្រាយភាពចន្លោះប្រហោងនេះបានតាមតែអំពើចិត្តដើម្បីផលប្រយោជន៍នយោបាយដល់បកកណ្ដាលអំណាចឬក៏ដើម្បីប្រើប្រាស់ច្បាប់មិនច្បាស់លាស់នេះដាក់គំនាបលើសម្លេងប្រឆាំង អ្នករាយការណ៍ពិសេសរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិស្តីពីស្ថានភាពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅកម្ពុជាអ្នកស្រីរ៉ូណាស្មីតនិងអ្នករាយការណ៍ពិសេសរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិស្តីពីការលើកកម្ពស់នឹងការការពារសិទ្ធិបញ្ចេញមតិលោក David Kay ថាច្បាប់ដាក់ទោសទណ្ឌចំពោះអ្នកប្រមាថព្រះមហាក្សត្រនិងសំណើសុំធ្វើវិសោធនកម្មលើរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញមួយចំនួនទៀតដែលប្រើប្រាស់ពាក្យពេចន៍នៅក្នុងន័យទូលាយពេកបែបនេះធ្វើឲ្យរដ្ឋបិទដល់សិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនៅក្នុងការបញ្ចេញមតិនិងប៉ះពាល់ដល់លទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជា ក៏ប៉ុន្តែអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកសុកអេសានសរសេរនៅលើប្រព័ន្ធ Telegram របស់លោកដោយហៅអ្នករិះគន់សេចក្តីព្រៀងច្បាប់នេះថាជាជនអគតិលោកនិយាយថាមិនដឹងរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សកន្លែងណាទេបើមិនធ្វើច្បាប់នឹងទេគឺមានតែចង់ទុកឲ្យជនអគតិបន្តប្រមាថព្រះមហាក្សត្រតទៅទៀតឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េច ក៏ប៉ុន្តែតំណាងរាស្ត្រជាប់ឆ្នោតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកសួននរីដាដែលកំពុងតែភៀសខ្លួននៅក្រៅប្រទេសនិយាយថាអ្នកដែលប្រមាថព្រះមហាក្សត្រគឺលោកហ៊ុនសែនខ្លួនឯងទៅវិញទេលោកលើកឡើងថាព្រះរាជទួនាទីមួយចំនួនរបស់ព្រះមហាក្សត្រដែលចែងនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញត្រូវបានលោកហ៊ុនសែនក្តោបយកទាំងអស់ដោយមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យព្រះអង្គប្រើប្រាស់តួនាទីទាំងអស់នេះបានតាមច្បាប់ចែងនោះឡើយ
ឧទាហរណ៍ដូចជាព្រះមហាក្សត្រជាប្រធាននៃក្រមប្រឹក្សាអង្គការក្រមអគ្គមានជាការជាន់ខ្ពស់ជិតពលខេមរៈភូមិន្ទប៉ុន្តែបរិយទូនាទីទាំងម៉ាត់ដែលមានចែងនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញបែរជាមិនត្រូវបានប្រគល់ទៅឲ្យលោកក្នុងការសម្រេចកិច្ចការនោះទេធំនេះជាការប្រមាថមួយដ៏ធំទៅលើព្រះរាជសិទ្ធិរបស់ប្រគូណា
ដូច្នេះអ្នកដែលប្រមាថព្រះមហាក្សត្រ៤គេហ្នឹងគឺប្រមុខរដ្ឋាភិបាលហ្នឹងបងហើយបើចង់ដាក់ទោសគឺដាក់ទោសគាត់ហ្នឹងហើយការលើកឡើងរបស់តំណាងរាស្ត្ររបស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកសួនរីដាស្របគ្នាទៅនឹងប្រសាសន៍របស់អតីតទីប្រឹក្សាព្រះបរមរតនកោដ្ឋគឺលោកសឿនសុបែដែលថ្មីៗនេះលោកបានអះអាងថាកន្លងមកអ្នកដែលប្រមាថអង្គព្រះមហាក្សត្រគឺគ្មាននរណាក្រៅពីលោកហ៊ុនសែននោះដែរ
តាមខ្ញុំចាំមានម្ដងហ្នឹងប្រកូណាលោកប្រកូណារបីដាលោកតាំងតាំងជាសម្ដេចហើយហ្នឹងទៅដល់មានការគេមិនសុបាយចិត្តគេថាគេមិនសមឲ្យតាំងតាំងគេណាអានេះជាការបំផាត់មួយកាលពីឆ្នាំ2005លោកហ៊ុនសែនធ្លាប់បានព្រមមានរំលាយរបបពីជានិយមចោលបើសិនជាព្រះមហាក្សត្រព្រះបាទនរោត្តមសីហនុកាលនោះមិនព្រមឡាយប្រហោះលេខាលើសន្ធិសញ្ញាបំពេញបន្ថែមថ្មីជាមួយវៀតណាម
យ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយចុះតំណាងរាជគណៈបកប្រឆាំងលោកស៊ុនរីដាយល់ថាគ្រប់ស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋដែលគ្រប់គ្រងដោយរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនមិនហ៊ានចាប់លោកហ៊ុនសែនយកទៅកាត់ទោសទេបើទោះបីជាលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានប្រមាថព្រះមហាក្សត្រតាំងពីមុននឹងរហូតមកដល់សព្វថ្ងៃក៏ដោយក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកថាគណៈបកកាន់អំណាចយកច្បាប់ទាំងនេះដើម្បីធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញបន្ថែមទៀតទៅលើគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនិងអ្នកទៀមទាសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ
យើងនឹងឯតឡាការជាឧបករណ៍របស់គេមិនដែលយកគេហៅថាឧបករណ៍នោះមកចាក់ខ្លួនឯងវិញទេបាទប្រើឧបករណ៍នោះសម្រាប់ចាក់គេសម្រាប់គេវាមិនប្រើឧបករណ៍នោះសម្រាប់មនុស្សទូទៅទេ
សំណើកែច្បាប់កម្ពុជារបស់ជាតិដែលផ្ដួចផ្ដើមដោយក្រុមមន្ត្រីគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានៅពេលនេះរងការរិះគន់ពីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងអ្នកច្បាប់សង្គមស៊ីវិលជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិនិងអ្នកវិភាគនយោបាយថារំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងយកព្រះមហាក្សត្រធ្វើជាឈ្នន់ដើម្បីផលប្រយោជន៍របស់គណៈបកកាន់អំណាចប៉ុណ្ណោះក្រុមសង្គមស៊ីវិលអំពាវនាវទៅអាជ្ញាធរកម្ពុជាឲ្យគោរពរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនិងគោរពច្បាប់សិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិហើយបដិសេធចោលទាំងស្រុងនៅសេចក្តីស្នើធ្វើវិសោធនកម្មច្បាប់នេះក្រោយព្រឹទ្ធសភាអនុម័តសេចក្តីស្នើច្បាប់នេះរួចព្រះមហាក្សត្រខ្មែរព្រះបាទនរោត្តមសីហមុនីនឹងឡាយប្រហោះលេខាដើម្បីឲ្យក្លាយទៅជាច្បាប់ខ្ញុំបាទមួងណារ៉េតអាស៊ីសេរីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
ព្រះមហាក្សត្រព្រះបាទនរោត្តមសីហមុនីនឹងចាកចេញពីប្រទេសកម្ពុជានៅថ្ងៃប្រហោះទី22ខែកុម្ភៈនេះដើម្បីទៅពិនិត្យសុខភាពនៅប្រទេសចិនព្រះរាជសាររបស់ព្រះអង្គចេញផ្សាយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី21ខែកុម្ភៈមិនបានបញ្ជាក់ពេលវេលាដែលព្រះអង្គនឹងយាងមកកាន់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាវិញនោះទេព្រះអង្គបញ្ជាក់ថានៅក្នុងពេលអវត្តមានរបស់ព្រះអង្គប្រធានព្រឹទ្ធសភានិងជាអនុប្រធានគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកសៃឈុំនឹងក្លាយជាប្រមុខរដ្ឋស្ដីទីក្នុងពេលអវត្តមានរបស់ព្រះមហាក្សត្រនេះលោកសៃឈុំនឹងចុះហត្ថលេខាទៅលើច្បាប់ដាក់ទោសទណ្ឌជនណាដែលប្រមាថព្រះមហាក្សត្រដែលទទួលរងការរិះគន់ពីសំណាក់ក្រុមអង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងមន្ត្រីអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីកូនស្រីរបស់លោកកឹមសុខាគឺកញ្ញាកឹមមនោវិជ្ជាទាមទារឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលជប៉ុនចេញមុខពន្យល់ការបកស្រាយអំពីការផ្ដល់ជំនួយរបស់ជប៉ុនដើម្បីគាំទ្រដល់ការរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតដល់គណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតឬហៅកាត់ថាកូជូបការទាមទារឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលជប៉ុនចេញមុខបកស្រាយនេះធ្វើឡើងក្រោយពេលដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលជប៉ុនបានផ្ដល់ជំនួយជាហិបឆ្នោតចំនួន 10,000 ហិបឆ្នោតដែលមានតម្លៃជាទឹកប្រាក់សរុបជាង 7.5 លានដុល្លារកាលពីថ្ងៃទី21ខែកុម្ភៈម្សិលមិញកញ្ញាកឹមមនោវិជ្ជាបានសរសេរនៅលើទំព័រ Twitter របស់កញ្ញាថាប្រទេសជប៉ុនត្រូវតែពន្យល់ប្រាប់ដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរឲ្យដឹងអំពីមូលហេតុដែលប្រទេសមួយនេះសម្រេចផ្តល់ការគាំទ្រដល់ដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតសប្បនិម្មិតនៅគ្រាដែលឆន្ទៈរបស់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែររាប់លាននាក់ត្រូវបានរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនប្លន់យកនោះជំនួយរបស់ប្រទេសជប៉ុនគាំទ្រដល់ដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតនេះកើតមានឡើងក្រោយពេលដែលសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបបានសម្រេចលុបចោលជំនួយរបស់ខ្លួននិងមិនគាំទ្រដល់ស្ថាប័នរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតក្រោយពេលរបបរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនបានសម្រេចរំលាយគណៈបកប្រឆាំងធំជាងគេនៅកម្ពុជាប្រទេសជប៉ុនជាប្រទេសម្ចាស់ជំនួយដ៏ធំជាងគេដល់ដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាដែលបានសន្យាថានឹងបន្តផ្តល់ជំនួយដល់ដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតព្រឹទ្ធសភានៅចុងខែកុម្ភៈនិងការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិនៅចុងខែកក្កដាខាងមុខនេះបច្ចុប្បន្នកោជោបត្រូវការហិបឆ្នោតចំនួន 30,000 ហិបឆ្នោតបន្ថែមទៀតខណៈដែលប្រទេសចិនក្រុងនៅបញ្ជូនសម្ភារៈសម្រាប់បម្រើឲ្យការបោះឆ្នោតដល់កោជោបនៅខែមិនិលខាងមុខនេះភាពស្របច្បាប់នៅអភិក្រិតនៃស្ថាប័នកោជោបបានចោទជាបញ្ហាភ្លាមៗក្រោយពេលដែលសមាជិកឯករាជ្យមួយចំនួននៃស្ថាប័នមួយនេះបានសម្រេចលាឈប់ពីតំណែងដែលការនេះធ្វើឲ្យសមាជិកជាន់ខ្ពស់ទាំង9រូបរបស់ស្ថាប័ននេះសុទ្ធសឹងតែជាមនុស្សចំណិតរបស់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចទាំងអស់បាឡូណានិងជាទីមេត្រីនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2017នេះដែលជាឆ្នាំទី4នៃអាណត្តិទី5របស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលក្នុងចំណោមគោលនយោបាយចំនួន16ចំណុចដែលមានសូចនាករច្បាស់លាស់ដាក់ចេញដោយគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជារបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានបរាជ័យក្នុងការសម្រេចឲ្យបានទាំងស្រុងឬមិនអាចសម្រេចបាននៅគោលនយោបាយដែលខ្លួនបានដាក់ចេញតាមរយៈការសន្យានេះរហូតដល់ទៅ10ចំណុចនេះបើយោងតាមរបាយការណ៍ប្រចាំឆ្នាំស្តីពីការឃ្លាំមើលនិងការផ្តល់ពិន្ទុលើលទ្ធផលនៃការបំពេញឬអនុវត្តគោលនយោបាយរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលនីតិកាលទី5ឆ្នាំទី4របស់គណៈកម្មាធិការដើម្បីការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនិងយុត្តិធម៌នៅកម្ពុជាហៅកាត់ថា Confrel គោលនយោបាយចំនួន4ចំណុចដែលគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចនិងរបបរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែន บานปราชัยมันอายสำหรับมันหรือสำหรับมันติดตัวรูมินก็นโยบายในการสาบติดได้ได้ครบดันดับได้ปริเชื้อการแก้ลำอ้อเพลือล้มจนบัดใบร้อยตะบุนร้อยกิโลเมตรขนมวิชน้ำการบรรทออการก่อสร้างอนุวิทยาลัยอบานกรุบคุ้มนั่งการด่าเอาดำเนินการระบบพระเศร้าทุนในวัดสำหรับกรรมกรในโยชิตขนมวิสัยไอกิจุนระบายการดอดานในกบาลรอเคยได้ทางระบบระบบโลกคนแสนปราจีมันอาจสำหรับมันแต่งสองหรือสำหรับมันคละนึกโกนโยบายจำนวนประมุ่ยจำนวนขนมนุ่งรวมมีโกนโยบายนอมองกอจังไอบานมวยเลียนตาวน์การแร่ซาบเตยในศาสตร์ตึกซาบการจบบัญชีได้ทลีประชีพบรอดตัวเสวาตึกซาบการปงริกาบกุบกุงอากิสันีปีบันดาลเชียดไอดอลพุ่มนึกโกนได้จำนวนเตสจอปีกลายประเทศชนะปีปอนดับระบายโดยไล่โกนโยบายจำนวนประมุ่ยจำนวนได้ระบบโลกคนแสนสำหรับมันเป็นเลี้ยงรวมเมียนโดยเชี่ยกำนันเศรษฐกิจปรับปีเพริ่ยขนมมวยฉน้ำการกัดบรรทอยเพียบไกรครอขนมอัตรามวยเพริ่ยขนมมวยฉน้ำการบรรจบปลอดในสัมปทานเศรษฐกิจหรือการก่อสร้างโกนโยบายในปีลำเนื้อฐานการเรียบจำโกนโยบายดักจูนติกรงนั่งการบังการโกนโยบายเชื่อในปีมกราบอนการเงียการปลอดประตูสำหรับการเวดำไรนี้ฝืนหลังดอยเมียนประชิบรอดจำนวนปีรอยดับบุญเนี่ยโจรุ่มมกปิดดับแคดกรองขนมลูกรอกเคยทำเมียนแต่ดับตั้งปีปีรอยปนนกได้เป็นจัดคณะปูรอดประมาณหกสิบปีรอยเทียดเป็นจัดคละหนึ่งประมาณมาภายปีปีรอยเทียดมันเป็นจัดตัวแต่ซ้อตะเลือกาอันวัดก้นโยบายระบบโลกหุ่นแสนบอลลูนนั่งชิติเมตรัยเมตรัยการตุนระบบโลกคนแสนบันดาและคันหนึ่งเหมือนไตรจอนกบัวรถสพีอเมริกทักกัมพูชีนั่งเหมือนต่อกิจสหประชาธิการโรคอติเทียติเฮียนอเมริกนั่งยุโรปตัวยกปูรถขมายได้บรรจุตระลับมากัมพูชีวิ่งดอรามนาสหรัฐอเมริกเลิกการรัฐบัตรตะกาดอลเหมือนไตรจอนกบัวระบบกระทรวงการบริเตกัมพูชีจมุนสันสกัดได้ประกาศปรามีนในไทยที่มาเผยมวยขายกลุ่มแพร่มาสลมเหมือนระบบกระทรวงการบริเตกัมพูชีกล่าวปีมีนจำนวนระเวียงเหมือนไตรกระทรวงการบริเตลุกประสคอนจมวยนั่งลงรอนนี่ฟรีลิงโกยเซนประเทศคณะกรรมการกรุบกรองนั่งใบใจทับิกาชิดในรัฐสภาอเมริกาเป็นไงที่มาเผยแค่กุมเพะขนมจำนวนปีพิษสาลูกประสคอนมันจะจำโหทากัมพูชีนั่งประดอลกิจสหการอย่างเป็นลิงดอรับนาสาวรัฐอเมริกสำหรับดอกการรัฐบัตรตะการมาเลือกมาตรีจอนขบวนระบบกระทรวงการบริเตกัมพูชีการพิจารณาปีปอนด์ดับประปีอเมริกมันสำหรับอาตตะการมาตรีการตูดนั่งครัวซาระบบมาตรีการตูดกัมพูชีดับไม่เช่าตอบแต่นั่งกัมพูชีได้บานประกาศมันพร้อมตัวจนจิตขมายได้อเมริกครุบมาชูนมากัมพูชีไปนู่กลายมกทีตอเมริกกบาลดัดตัวนักกรรมบันเทมเลือดตะตะกาเลือดมันตรายรัฐบาลกัมพูชีนะได้ชอบแปะปอนตันการมลีประชาธิปไตยในกัมพูชีลูกร้อนนี้มันตอนทวีสกไรทลายกาแปะปอนตันจำนวนจมวยนึงลูกประสคอนละลายเตะระหดมาตัวไทยที่มาภัยมวยแค่กลมแพะมาสมัยบัลลูนในนิงชิติเมตรัยมาชะมาดลกัมพูชีดำใบประปอนสอบสายไอเกเรฮากาธาซีซีไอเอ็มบันจิงไซระบายการมวยถาสไรเพียบประปอนสอบสายหรือสไรเพียบสาปอดเวียนในกัมพูชีบันทะเลจ่ออย่างคลังจับปิชนำปีป้อนรอบประปีมกการทะเลจ่อนี้คือบรรทออปีสถานในบัตชุนังกัสเซตไอเกเรฮมวยจำนวนตรบันบังคอมเอาฉบสายนังบัตเวียเจ็บบรรทออบรรทออสมสระดับสกเรริการะบองเนสไรสงวนอมราโดยต่อเติม
ระบายการระบบมาเชมันโดกัมพูชีดำใบประปอนสับสายไอเกเรียเมียนจำนองเชิงถาการประชมระบบประปอนสับสายไอเกเรียน้ำปีปอนดับปรำปีบานจงมัดเตะเลเนตเฟอร์กาเลอประปอนสับสายในกัมพูชีจำนวนมาเพย์ปรำปีเนี้ยจับปีจองน้ำปีปอนดับปรำปีโมกนองระบายการนุเมียนซาปอร์เมียนแปดสบใบเพริ่ยเลิกลางถาสไรเพียบซาปอร์เมียนบานทะเลจ่อขณะดับมวยเพริ่ยเตี้ยถาประปอนสับสายในกัมพูชีดาตามเพลตร์นองระบายการนุก็บานโรคเคินถาเนี่ยซาปอร์เมียนหกสับปรำปีเพริ่ยเมียนอารามถาปุกเก๊กเมียนสไรเพียบเป็นหลังน้องกาเรียกาปอร์เมียนหรือเตนิยมมาเชะมันโดกัมพูชีดำใบประปอนสับสายไอเกเรียซีซีไอเอ็มลูกนบวีบ้านบัญชันโยบาลถามูลหัดดาวเทอร์ไอเมียนกาเวดำไลปีสไรเพียบซาปอร์เมียนแถะจอกแบบนี้คือเปียปอนนังกาบัตสถานีวิจุจำนวนสามสิบปีดำเมียนกาเสิร์ฟองเกตนังปีนัดเตียงตัดอ้อยบานฉบาล้อหรือเมียนดำลาเพียบหรือเตโปลคือรัฐาภิบาลครั้นแต่บัญชะถาสถาบันแตงอ้อนี้มันบานกระรบเตตามกัจสันยาจีมวยกระทรวงปรมีนหรือเจ้าท่ามันบานบองปนจิตดาวเลิกปีนี้ก็เมียงกากำเรียมกำหายนังจับเนกษัตริย์อาซีสไรปีรูปคือโลกอวนเชนนังโลกเยียงสุเทียนหรือเยียงสิจิเมตาได้เจ้าปิบัติหยุ่งยงนังกาปดาวจูนเอาอิรัดบอร์เต ในปรมีนดาบังกอเพียบอันตรายดาวซันเดสกเจียดเจดาม
ที่ผู้ยื่นเชิญทางสถานีวิทยุได้บานปลาคาไฟบัตรสายนั่นคือเวียเจ้าตรงสลามจุลสถานีวิทยุได้บานสับสายวอร์ดเมียนระบบขับบันมาจากนู้นโดยบอสอิสราเอลดีโอเอดีดีมวยกอขับบันกระสายได้เมียนนาฬิกาอัลเจเรียดูแคมบูเดียดีดีจังจังไฮ่ขับปลาระทับปีบ้าปัจจุบันปีนัดมือทาวิทยุสถานีวิทยุประมาณเชียร์มารอยปีรอยเซนกิบนั่งปัจจุบันอันวัดตามคลำซาได้เมียนลงคลองไก่สัญญา
ในชิมูกิสวงความเมียนได้หรือเจ๊งกลายนั้นยืนกู้ตายเมียนกาปินัดเตียงตัวคือก็ยืนเอาเมียนตำลาเพียบในพนังกาปินัดเลยหลอกหนังนะหลอกหนับวีสนาอัยรัฐาปิบาลบัญชบกาเถื่อตกบอกมันนั้นเตลเลเนสซาโปรเมียนให้ดาลัญญาบันดาสถาบันโปรเมียนและบ้านบัดกันลองหมกหนึ่งสนาอัยดาเลเนสซาโปรเมียนอาซิเซไรปีรูปนุเวน
ดังไปสตาร์สถานเพียบหลังเวงคือไม่ชาวรัฐบาลก็มาเอาเมียนกาถือตุกบกเหมือนเรื่องมวยก็ทุกการกับเรื่องกับไฮน์ก็ดอลเนี่ยซาโปเดเมียนไฮน์ก็ดอลเสร็จไรที่เป็นเล่งใหญ่รวมคือก็ดอลเสร็จไรที่เป็นเล่งนำไปเอาเนี่ยซาโปเดเมียนต่างกรุ๊ปนันเดียการอยู่บ้านนะปะปะช่างครอบไปเซ็งเซ็งนั้นคือความเรื่องรับผิดเป็นเล่งในโครงการประกอบไปที่ที่ยาหรือก็ทุกการอย่างแบบปุกวัดในทีมวยฉะนั้นที่เตี้ยเตี้ยตรงทีมวยนั่งปัตตานีกับชูอาตานีกับชูหรือก ឬក៏ផ្ដល់អាជ្ញាប័ណ្ណដល់ពួកគាត់ឡើងវិញដើម្បីឲ្យពួកគាត់អាចមានលទ្ធភាពបន្តការផ្សព្វផ្សាយធ្វើអាជីវកម្មឬមួយក៏ផ្សព្វផ្សាយព័ត៌មានពីស្ថាប័នឯករាជ្យផ្សេងៗទៀត
កាលពីសប្តាហ៍មុនអង្គការអ្នករាយការណ៍គ្មានព្រំដែន Reporters Without Borders ក៏បានចេញរបាយការណ៍ស៊ើបអង្កេតមួយកម្រាស់27ទំព័រស្ដីពីកម្ពុជាដែលមានចំណងជើងថាសារព័ត៌មានឯករាជ្យកំពុងស្ថិតនៅក្នុងភាពមហន្តរាយរបាយការណ៍នោះទទូចឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរកម្ពុជាដោះលែងអតីតនាយកព័ត៌មានវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរី2រូបគឺលោកអ៊ុនឈិននិងលោកយៀងសុធារិនឬយៀងសុជាមេត្តាឲ្យមានសេរីភាពឡើងវិញព្រមទាំងបញ្ឈប់ការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញលើប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយឯករាជ្យនិងសិទ្ធិបញ្ចេញមតិលើប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតអង្គការអ្នករាយការណ៍គ្មានព្រំដែនអះអាងថារដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាដែលដឹកនាំដោយគណបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជារបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនបានប្រើប្រាស់មធ្យោបាយគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងដូចជាការប្រើអំពើហិង្សាការបំផិតបំភ័យនិងការបិទស្ថាប័នព័ត៌មានក្នុងគោលដៅបំបិទសម្លេងរិះគន់ដើម្បីធានាថាខ្លួននឹងឈ្នះការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិនៅឆ្នាំ2018ខាងមុខអង្គការអន្តរជាតិមួយនេះក៏អំពាវនាវដល់ដៃគូអភិវឌ្ឍន៍របស់កម្ពុជាដែររួមមានអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិសហអឺរ៉ុបសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកប្រទេសជប៉ុននិងសមាគមអាស៊ានជាដើមឲ្យដាក់ចេញនូវវិធានការគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្រុងភ្នំពេញដើម្បីធានាថាសេរីភាពសារព័ត៌មាននឹងត្រូវបានអនុវត្តដោយពេញលេញនៅកម្ពុជាវិញខ្ញុំស្ងួនអមរាអាស៊ីសេរី Washington
បលូននាងជាទីមេត្រីអតីតប្រធានបណ្ដាញព្រះសង្ឃឯករាជ្យប្រដាជគុណបុត្របន្ទិញនិងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលគោរពស្រឡាញ់លោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីរស់នៅប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីក្រុមបង្កើតយុទ្ធនាការ1ដុល្លារដើម្បីជួយដល់គ្រួសារលោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីដែលទើបតែបានទៅតាំងទីលំនៅថ្មីនៅប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីនោះប្រដាជគុណបុត្របន្ទិញមានថារដីការនៅក្នុងកិច្ចសម្ភារជាមួយនឹងវត្ថុអាស៊ីសេរីកាលពីថ្ងៃទី21ខែកុម្ភៈថាព្រះអង្គបានពិភាក្សាជាមួយនឹងអិសរជនសំខាន់ៗមួយចំនួននៅប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីគឺបានកំណត់យកការប្រារព្ធខួប2ឆ្នាំនៃការបាញ់សម្លាប់លោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីដើម្បីប្រកាសយុទ្ធនាការ1ដុល្លារដើម្បីរក្សាកេរមរតកកែមលីព្រះអង្គមានថារដីការបន្ថែមថាដើម្បីធានាឲ្យបាននូវគណនេយ្យភាពនិងតម្លាភាពគណៈកម្មការមួយនឹងត្រូវបង្កើតឡើងដើម្បីប្រមូលប្រាក់និងទុកដាក់សម្រាប់ជួយដល់ក្រុមគ្រួសារលោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីនិងជួយបន្តកិច្ចការមួយចំនួនទៀតដូចជាកសាងចេតិយនិងបណ្ណាល័យកែមលីជាដើម
អាត្មាថាពេលវេលាដែលសមរម្យគឺពេលវេលាដែលយើងធ្វើបុណ្យ2ឆ្នាំហើយយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមប្រកាសបង្កើតគណៈកម្មការថ្ងៃបុណ្យ2ឆ្នាំហើយគណៈកម្មការនឹងមានអនុគណៈកម្មការហើយគណៈកម្មការនៅពេលនេះដោយយើងបានរៀនពីបទពិសោធន៍អតីតកាលយើងមិនកាន់ប្រាក់ហើយដល់ពេលគេសួររោប្រាក់យើងអត់មានដល់អត់មានគេចោទថាយើងលួចរ៉ានពូហើយដើម្បីជៀសវាងការលួចប្រាក់មួយដុល្លារយើងត្រូវធានាថាយន្តការនៃការគ្រប់គ្រងគឺយើងមានអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវច្បាស់លាស់ហើយមានកងធនាគារដែលយើងអាចវិលចលនាសាច់ប្រាក់ហ្នឹងពីខ្មែរមកអូស្ត្រាលីពីអាមេរិកទៅអូស្ត្រាលីគឺយើងត្រូវតែមានយើងពង្រឹងតាមនឹងវិញហើយយើងកាត់បន្ថយការធ្វើការទនាក់ទំនងរវាងបុគ្គលនិងបុគ្គលយើងធ្វើការរវាងស្ថាប័ននិងស្ថាប័នឬក៏គណៈកម្មការនិងគណៈកម្មការអានោះបានយើងអាចធ្វើដំណើរទៅបានហើយគណៈកម្មការនេះគូតែប្រកាសថ្ងៃបុណ្យ2ឆ្នាំនៅអូស្ត្រាលីសម្រាប់ឆ្នាំ2018ខែ7ខែកក្កដាថ្ងៃទី10នឹងយើងធ្វើឲ្យគូបមក មួយឆ្នាំជូនគាត់ស្ដាប់មើលទៅដូចទូចប្រាក់មួយដុល្លារហើយទាំងញាតិញោមអ្នកដែលធ្វើកិច្ចការបានប្រាក់ខែតិចក៏គាត់ចូលបានអ្នកមានមហាសាលក៏គាត់អាចចូលរួមបានដូច្នេះយើងសន្លឹងរោមជ្ឈបាយកណ្ដាលមួយដែលទៀបក៏ទៅខ្ពស់ក៏មក
ខួប2ឆ្នាំនៃការបាញ់សម្លាប់លោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីត្រូវនៅថ្ងៃទី10ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2018នេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែការប្រឆាំងនៃការប្រព្រឹត្តពិធីបុណ្យខួបនិងការប្រកាសបង្កើតយុទ្ធនាការ1ដុល្លារនោះនៅមិនទាន់កំណត់ថ្ងៃច្បាស់លាស់នៅឡើយទេប្រដាជគុណបុត្របន្ទិញក៏មានធរៈនៃការដែលថាព្រះអង្គនឹងមិនភ្លេចទេនៅក្នុងការទៀមទារកយុទ្ធធរជូនសពលោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីព្រះអង្គមានធរៈនៃការបន្ថែមទៀតថាតុលាការរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនជាតុលាការអត់មេត្រាធ្វើអ្វីៗតាមតែអំពើចិត្តប៉ុណ្ណោះព្រះអង្គបានអំពាវនាវដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទាំងក្នុងនិងក្រៅប្រទេសទាំងអស់ត្រូវបង្វិលសេចក្តីស្រឡាញ់និងការគោរពដល់ធំធេងរបស់លោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីឲ្យទៅជាចលនាដើម្បីឲ្យមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូររបបដឹកនាំមួយត្រឹមត្រូវពិតប្រាកដបាឡូណានិងជាទីមេត្រីចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានដាក់បញ្ចូលមុខតំណែងមួយចំនួនទៀតក្រៅពីទឹកសុតវីតាល់ក្នុងយុទ្ធនាការអំពាវនាវឲ្យពលរដ្ឋទាំងអពហិកាកុំឲ្យទិញឬប្រើប្រាស់តំណែងមួយចំនួននោះចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិប្រកាសធ្វើពហិការបែបនេះដោយសារតែផលិតផលទាំងនោះជារបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនដែលជាបពួកកូនចៅរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិងក្រុមអ្នកចូលរួមបំផ្លាញប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាដទៃទៀតកាលពីសប្តាហ៍មុនចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានប្រកាសអំពាវនាវឲ្យពលរដ្ឋទាំងអស់ធ្វើពហិការកុំឲ្យទិញទឹកសុទ្ធវីតាល់ប្រើប្រាស់ហើយនៅសប្តាហ៍នេះចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិនឹងប្រកាសបន្ថែមទៀតគឺទឹកសុទ្ធអារ៉ូណាអគ្គលេខាធិការនៃចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិប្រចាំសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកលោករីគីមានប្រសាសន៍កាលពីថ្ងៃពុធទី21ខែកុម្ភៈម្សិលមិញថាយុទ្ធនាការនេះបានទទួលជោគជ័យជាបណ្ដាបណ្ដាហើយ
ទង្វើរបស់យើងគឺអ្នកដែលនៅតាមសន្តិការមួយចំនួនរួមទាំងវត្តវាអីផងដែរគឺគាត់ប្រកាសមិនទិញទឹកសុទ្ធវីតាល់ឬក៏ទឹកសុទ្ធអារ៉ូណានឹងទេបាទអញ្ចឹងវាមានពីរ company ដែលជាម្ចាស់ដោយអ្នកស្រីហ៊ុនម៉ាណាឬក៏យាយភូនឹងដូច្នេះវាតកូលហ៊ុននឹងភាគច្រើនបាទជាម្ចាស់ទឹកសុទ្ធទាំងពីរប្រភេទហ្នឹងបាទគឺទឹកសុទ្ធវីតាល់និងទឹកសុទ្ធអារ៉ូណាអញ្ចឹងយើងប្រកាសទៅពីប្រឆាំងមិនអោយទិញទឹកសុទ្ធព្រោះទឹកសុទ្ធនេះជាញើសជាឈាមរបស់អ្នកបង្កក់ហើយក៏ដូចជាបងប្អូនដែលសម្លាញ់វិជាតបតៃមួយចំនួនដែលត្រូវបានរដ្ឋាភិបាលខុសច្បាប់ហ៊ុនសែនតាមរបបយុរេស៊ីរបស់គាត់មកទល់នឹងពេលនេះអត់មានសំណងអ្វីទាំងអស់បាទ
លោករីគេបន្តថាមុខតំណែងឬផលិតផលដែលត្រូវធ្វើពហិការនោះនៅមានច្រើនទៀតដែលនឹងប្រកាសអោយដឹងជាបន្តបន្ទាប់លោកបញ្ជាក់ទៀតថានៅសប្តាហ៍ក្រោយនេះនឹងប្រកាសធ្វើពហិការនៅមុខតំណែងមួយទៀតគឺប្រេងសាំងតេឡាដែលគេដឹងថាជាផលិតផលរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនគ្រួសារត្រកូលហ៊ុនផងដែរអ្នកបង្កក៏បានធ្វើពហិការមិនប្រើប្រាស់ទឹកសុទ្ធវីតាល់ជាច្រើនឆ្នាំមកហើយដោយចាត់ទុកថាទឹកសុទ្ធវីតាល់ជាទឹកភ្នែកអ្នកបង្កក់អ្នកបង្កក់បង្ហាញថាសារនេះពួកគាត់ជាអ្នករងគ្រោះក្នុងចំនួនដីធ្លីជាមួយអ្នកមានអំណាចបង្កើតឡើងដើម្បីជាមធ្យោបាយតស៊ូមតិដោយអហិង្សាទាមទាររកយុត្តិធម៌ក្រោយពីតុលាការគ្រប់ជាន់ថ្នាក់មិនបានផ្ដល់យុត្តិធម៌ជូនពួកគាត់នោះបាឡូណានិងជាទីមេត្រីនៅខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យអែនូវិញប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្រុងប៉ោយប៉ែតប្រមាណ30នាក់តំណាងឲ្យ31គ្រួសារកាលពីថ្ងៃទី21ខែកុម្ភៈបានលើកគ្នាទៅដល់សាលាក្រុងដើម្បីស្នើឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរជួយអន្តរាគមន៍ទៅការិយាល័យរៀបចំដែនដីនគររូបនីយកម្មនិងសំណង់វាស់វែងដីធ្វើបានកម្មសិទ្ធិស្របច្បាប់ជូនពួកគាត់តំណាងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋលោកឆាងហេងឲ្យដឹងថាមូលហេតុដែលពួកគាត់ទៅស្វែងរកកិច្ចអន្តរាគមន៍ពីអាជ្ញាធរក្រុងប៉ោយប៉ែតគឺដោយសារតែកាលពីពេលថ្មីៗនេះការិយាល័យរៀបចំដែនដីរបស់សាលាក្រុងមួយនេះបានចុះវាស់វែងដីដើម្បីធ្វើបានកម្មសិទ្ធិជូនពលរដ្ឋនៅតំបន់ពួកគាត់រស់នៅក៏ប៉ុន្តែមន្ត្រីទាំងនោះទុកដីរបស់ពួកគេចំនួន31គ្រួសារចោលហើយទៅវាស់វែងនៅកន្លែងផ្សេងទៀតដោយយកលេសថាពួកគាត់រស់នៅលើដីរដ្ឋខុសច្បាប់
បាទបើយើងនេះទៅភ័យខ្លាចគេដេញយើងទៅយើងទៅនៅណាជាពលរដ្ឋ31គ្រួសារហ្នឹងមិនដឹងទៅណាទេហើយណាមួយនៅចិត្តកាសណូហ្នឹងកូនប្រពន្ធធ្វើការនៅចិត្តហ្នឹងបើប្តីរវល់រស់ស៊ីប្រពន្ធដើរចងាយហ្នឹងប្រហែលជា200ម៉ែត្រដល់កាសណូធ្វើការកម្មកកាសណូបងបាទហើយបានដើរទៅចិត្តហ្នឹងវាបានបើគេឲ្យទៅនៅកន្លែងផ្សេងនឹងទៅនៅតាណាឆ្ងាយគ្រាន់តែយោបាយធ្វើដំណើរមកធ្វើការហ្នឹងជីម៉ូតូដុសប៉ុស100បាន100អីគឺអាចទៅមកអស់ហើយយោយធ្វើការហ្នឹងបើឲ្យទៅឆ្ងាយ
ទីតាំងដីដែលពលរដ្ឋស្នើសុំឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរធ្វើបានកម្មសិទ្ធិស្ថិតនៅក្នុងទីប្រជុំជននៅភូមិក្បាលស្ពានមួយសង្កាត់ប៉ោយប៉ែតក្រុងប៉ោយប៉ែតខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យលោកឆៃហេងអះអាងថាពលរដ្ឋខ្លះបានតាំងទីលំនៅប្រមាណពី10ទៅ20ឆ្នាំមកហើយអភិបាលក្រុងប៉ោយប៉ែតលោកសានសៀនហូបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យពួកគាត់ចូលជួបពិភាក្សាក៏ប៉ុន្តែអាជ្ញាធរពុំបានដោះស្រាយជូនពួកគាត់នៅឡើយទេដោយសារលោកសានសៀនហូបានប្រាប់ពលរដ្ឋថា លោកនឹងនាំសំណើរបស់ពលរដ្ឋទៅពិភាក្សាជាមួយមន្ត្រីជំនាញពាក់ព័ន្ធបន្តទៀត ពលរដ្ឋបានត្រឡប់ទៅផ្ទះវិញហើយពួកគាត់លើកឡើងថាប្រសិនបើអាញាធម៌មិនដោះស្រាយជូនពួកគាត់ទេពួកគាត់នឹងនាំគ្នាតវ៉ាមុខសាលាក្រុងក្នុងពេលឆាប់ៗខាងមុខនេះលោកនៅនាងទើបបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីដែលរៀបចំជូនដោយខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារ៉ាដាពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកសូមលោកនៅនាងរងចាំស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីស្ដាប់ផ្សេងៗទៀតនៃកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរបស់យ
ចលនានាងកញ្ញានិងប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីនៅក្នុងការផ្សាយជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះយើងខ្ញុំមានបទសម្ភាសជាមួយនឹងលោកតាក់មេងហៀងបេក្ខជនទើបជាប់ឆ្នោតតំណាងរាស្ត្រថ្មីនៅរដ្ឋមែលប៊នជំវិញការគម្រាមកំហែងរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនថាតាមវិក្រមបត្តកោដល់ទីមោងដល់ផ្ទះចាត់ជនជាដើមភាគតិចគួយប្តឹងក្រុមហ៊ុនចំការអំពៅរបស់ចិនដែលបានដាក់ថ្នាំបំពុលនៅក្នុងទឹកសម្រាប់សត្វគោជាង10ក្បាលហើយនៅចុងកម្មវិធីលោកអ្នកនឹងបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់សូមអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងខ្ញុំជាបន្តដោយមេត្រី
បទសំភារ
ចាលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីបេក្ខជនទើបជាប់ឆ្នោតជាតំណាងរាស្ត្រថ្មីនៅរដ្ឋមែលប៊ននៃប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីគឺលោកតាក់មេងហៀងបានសម្ដែងការហួសចិត្តចំពោះការគំរាមរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនតាមវេក្រមបាតកោដុតទីមុងដល់ផ្ទះលោកតាក់មេងហៀងដែលមានវិជ្ជាជីវៈជាមេធាវីដែរនោះមានប្រសាសន៍ស្ដៀងនឹងលោកហុងលឹមថាការប្រកាសរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននេះអាចបណ្ដាលឲ្យបាតកោកាន់តែមានចិត្តចង់ដុតរូបទីមុងរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនកាន់តែខ្លាំងសូមជ័យលោកដានៀងស្ដាប់បទសម្ភាសន៍របស់លោកជុនច័ន្ទបុត្រជាមួយនឹងលោកតាក់មេងហៀងជុំវិញបញ្ហានេះដូចតទៅ
បាទលោកតាក់មេងហៀងសូមជម្រាបសួរមុននឹងសម្ភាសន៍នេះខ្ញុំបាទគ្រាន់តែសូមចូលរួមអបអរសាទរពីចំណុចដល់លោកតាក់មេងហៀងទី1គឺអបអរសាទរចំពោះដែលលោកតាក់មេងហៀងបានត្រូវជាប់ឆ្នោតជាតំណាងរាស្ត្រប្រចាំរដ្ឋវីកតូរីយ៉ានេះបាទនេះគឺជាមោទនភាពណាស់សម្រាប់កូនខ្មែរទូទៅដែលបានមកតាំងលំនៅនៅប្រទេសទី3ហើយត្រូវបានការទទួលទុកចិត្តហើយនឹងបោះឆ្នោតនៅក្នុងតំណែងមួយដែលខ្ពស់មុខខ្ពស់មាត់បែបនេះបាទហើយទី2ទៀតសូមអបអរសាទរចំពោះការដែលលោកតាមេងហៀងហើយនឹងសហគមន៍ខ្មែរនៅទីក្រុងមែលប៊នហើយនឹងក្រុមដឹកនាំទាំងប្រមាណនឹងមានលោកតាមេងហៀងខ្លួនឯងមានលោកជាយូហុនមានលោកហុងលីមនេះជាដើមដែលបានខ្នះខ្នែងជួយជ្រោមជ្រែងឲ្យគ្រួសារលោកបណ្ឌិតកែមបានមកតាំងលំនៅនៅប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីនេះហើយសកម្មភាពរបស់លោកតាមេងហៀងហើយនឹងក្រុមការងារនេះលោកប្រកាសជាបានជ្រាបហើយប្រមាណថ្ងៃនេះបានធ្វើឲ្យទីក្រុងមែលប៊នសហគមន៍ខ្មែរនៅក្រុងមែលប៊នហ្នឹងលេចមុខលេចមាត់សម្បើមណាស់ក្នុងចំណោមខ្មែរនៅក្រៅមេឃទាំងអស់ដែលស្រឡាញ់គាំទ្រលោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីបាទ
បាទអរគុណពូជួយចាត់បត់តាមការពិតទៅជោគជ័យរបស់ខ្មែរយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាគឺជាជោគជ័យទីលទ្ធិប្រជាបតីដែលទីបំផុតគឺយុទ្ធធរត្រូវតែមានចិត្តជំនះបាទ
បាទរឿងមួយទៀតលោកតាមេងហៀងខ្ញុំបានដឹងថាសហគមន៍ខ្មែរនៅប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីនឹងគ្រោងនឹងធ្វើបាតកម្មដែលមានដុតរូបទីមោងរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនផងក្នុងរយៈពេលដែលលោកនឹងចូលរួមក្នុងសន្និសីទកំពូលអាស៊ានអូស្ត្រាលីដែលប្រព្រឹត្តទៅនៅពាក់កណ្ដាលខែមីនាខាងមុខនេះហើយនៅពេលដែលលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបានលើថាសហគមន៍ខ្មែរនឹងដុតរូបទីមោងអីគាត់ផងនឹងលោកក៏មានការខឹងសម្បាខ្លាំងណាស់ហើយថ្ងៃនឹងនៅចំពោះមុខគណៈកម្មការរាប់ពាន់អ្នកនឹងលោកថាតើអ្នកណាម្នាក់ហ៊ានដុតទីមោងនឹងប្រហែលជាលោកតាមេហៀងបានជ្រាបហើយគាត់នឹងតាមវាយដល់ផ្ទះជាដើមលោកតាមេហៀងបើតាមខ្ញុំដឹងលោកជាមេធាវីស្រាប់ផងបើតាមច្បាប់ផ្លូវច្បាប់ទៅវិញការគំរាមកំហែងទៅវាយមនុស្សដល់ផ្ទះឯក្នុងការបញ្ចេញមតិយោបល់ដុតទីមោងអីនឹងតើវាសាច់រឿងនឹងបើតាមច្បាប់វិញបែបណាដែរលោកតាមេហៀងសូមជួយបាទ
បាទអរគុណលោកពូជួនច័ន្ទបុត្រជាដំបូងគឺខ្ញុំមិនមែនជាមេធាវីផ្នែកខាងព្រហ្មទណ្ឌនោះទេប៉ុន្តែធៀបទាំង3នៃបទព្រហ្មទណ្ឌមានទីសំទី1ដែលបង្ហាញច្បាស់គឺការគម្រាមកំហែងដែលបង្ករបួសស្នាមធ្ងរខ្ញុំមិនអាចបរិយាយអំពីផ្លូវច្បាប់ក្នុងប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថាច្បាប់ការពារឲ្យប្រជាជនទាំងអស់មានសុវត្ថិភាពមានសេរីភាពនៅក្នុងការបញ្ចេញមតិហើយនៅភាពនៅក្នុងការចូលរួមធ្វើសកម្មភាពនយោបាយរួមទាំងការធ្វើបារកម្មដោយ ខ្ញុំត្រង់ចំណុចដែលថាបិទទីមុំនេះខ្ញុំមានតែបន្ទោសពីប្រសាអ្នកឲ្យយោបល់ទៅនយោបាយរដ្ឋបាលពីព្រោះថារាល់បដកម្មគឺមួយក៏គម្រោងបដកម្មដែលនឹងធ្វើគឺភាពអហិង្សាគឺយើងតែបញ្ចេញនៅបន្តិចនៅសម្ដែងនៅទស្សនៈរបស់យើងចំពោះការប្រឆាំងមិនស្វាគមន៍ដល់នយោបាយរដ្ឋត្រីខ្មែរដែលមកធ្វើ
មកក្នុងប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីនេះគឺឥឡូវហ្នឹងដល់ពេលដែលនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីគាត់ប្រកាសនិយាយអំពីរឿងដុតទីមុខហាក់ដូចជាឲ្យយោបល់ដល់ប្រជាជនខ្មែរដែលកំពុងតែរៀបចំហ្នឹងដូចជាមានគំនិតខ្ចឹងដែរទៀតបើសិនជាខ្ញុំស្ដាប់មិនច្រឡំទេលោកតាមីហៀងមានន័យថាអ្វីដែលលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនមានប្រសាសន៍ថ្ងៃនេះហ្នឹងគឺកាន់តែផ្ដាល់តម្រុយឬមួយលើកទឹកចិត្តឲ្យបាតកោហ្នឹងកាន់តែដុតរូបស
ในไอประเทศออสเตรเลียได้กลุ่มโรเทอร์ปาร์กัมมีนการลดติดโมนุตีจังไฮบานเจียชมโยธาเนี่ยได้เท่าบรรทุนนกนองปัญหาในคืนเนี่ยแอดไวเซอร์คือเนี่ยได้ประดาวอยู่บาลอนยูรัมไตรฮะโดยเจียประดาวอยู่บาลเข้าจังไฮบานเจียในยูรัมไตรก่อนเจ้าแต่โยขมาเยิ้ง ได้เจียประชีจนสโลตรองกรันแต่จองตือเพื่อปารกรรมเหมือนเจงมาเตตุสันนะระบบล้วนใบเจียจองโยกมาเยิ้งเจียสตรีให้เราโฮตตอลปราปีกของเรียนของไฮเจียตามสายตามตีสาธารณะได้อาจบ่งก่ออ่อนเพียบสมกมายดอนยูรัมไตรได้เจียกิตยุโรปประเทศกัมพูชีมุ้ยโจรุ่มมกจุมอาเซียนออสเตรเลียให้นั่งเตอร์ปุ่มโลกเป็นบ้านสกอตช์บ้าในเพียบ
การจะหาเราเพียบเป็นยุโรปไทยประจำประเทศมุ้ยคือก่อนเพื่อปราบตำแหน่งกลุ่มเรียนกับไทยจะต้องประชีจุนได้เจียเจียโอซาลีดังกับนายคลายที่บ้านลูกตาไม่เชื่อไฟตะเบตเตลูกเหมือนแมนเชียเมทีวีภายในกรมตะวันกับดาวโจกับปันไตลูกก็เชียเมทีวีภายในเจเจชบับจะร้านเชียงขยมได้เชียมนุษย์ธรรมดาหนึ่งพ้องเชื่อมกรอนในจังสู่ทัตตากาดติงมุงนี่ อาจูจิตสุดมวยขนมกาปะเจงมาเตะได้เต้หรือมวยก็สุดปะเจงมาเตะบานตรมแต่การในเย่ไรเลือกปัดดาหรือมวยก็การเสเตะหากการดรอปติงมงนี่เหมือนเมนจิพนายมวยในการปะเจงมาเตะสมเชิงลูกตาไม่เห็นตากาดรอปติงมงนั่งอาจิพนายมวยในการปะเจงมาเตะได้เต้หรือมวยก็เหมือนเมนเตะบ่าสมเชิง
มันคือชีวิตสุดที่มวยนักนงการจะเตะลูกจันทร์บดีตัวทำเมียนปรับชราหนักนงการเพื่อปาริกรรมเมียนรูปเดียชราหนักนงการเพื่อปรับปรับกรรมเมียนรูปเดียชราหนักนงการบ้านหนักตัวสนาบอยเยื้องรวมเตียงจิมวยนักกัดดติงมงในคลองสมจุดเรียบอาปีบาหมอกคือจูรุ่มผู้ปฏิบัติการ ได้เมียนครอบเพื่อปีมนต์เหมาะได้ลงประเทศออสเตรเลียนักลงไปเดือดเพื่อปาริกรอมาดองก็บรรทัดนี่คือเจ้ากาบงกอเฮดดอยในยุโรปมันไตรตัวเด็กโลกบ้านในเยียจีซาเซียนยุบซุ่มปาริสัยถักมาในประเทศออสเตรเลียนี่คือผมได้เมียนผมได้หามุ้ยนักการเพื่อปีมงไอจันโนเต่ก็บรรทัดนี่เจ้าเอาเด็ดให้ดูจีมีเอาเต่า
นมตุ๋นปูชนิดนะบัดปัญญาหน้ากระดาวโจ้ลูกตะเมียงเฮียงปัจจีปรัดขมาดานเนอประเทศออสเตรเลียจีปิเซฟิกรองเมลเบิร์นปิกรองซิดนีย์นั้งทวีตบัตรแต่กาเมียนกาขมเรียมขมไฮแบบนี้กระดาวโจ้ปูกวัดหนึ่งเนื้อแต่ทวีปัตตะกรรมต่อติดติดให้ลูกตะเมียงเฮียงมีนรวมจมในนามวยขนงกาจูรุมหรือมวยกดดักนอมการทวีปัตตะกรรมในได้เต้
ขยมชื่อบอมโอนปัจจีจนขมายสัญชาติออสเตรเลียแต่ในขนมประเทศออสเตรเลียแต่ที่ขนมแบบบัญชีดิเซ็คือบอมโอนแต่ในขนมติดกระติกนี้นู้นส่วนมันรุ่นเรียนในขนมกาเฟอร์ปาร์กามหรือเต็กกิจิโนธามก็ประกาศเฟอร์ปาร์กามโดยอาอังซ่าบานกาปีโดยฉบับจะประกาศการจูรุ่นบอกชั้นในขนมเบนเจียโกนขมายแบบนี้แต่สไลน์ประเทศขมาย ในจีบเตะกับน้าโดยดาวบอลโอนเซ็งเป็นจีด้าคือยืมเงินการจะจัดตุกน้าโดยฉะนั้นการโจรุ่มดาวบอลยงก็โดยจีการโจรุ่มดาวบอลเอาไปจีจนไม้เป็นจีออสเตรเลียเมียนตีหลุมในนี้ดาวบอลยืมบัญชันเป็นเช่นบัญชันเตะดาวบอลยืมใครยังที่เมียนยุติทว่าเปิดประกอบเตรียมที่เมียนเป็นจีเทปตายเปิดประกอบเชื่อมชื่อเจ้าลูนยูรัมไทยคนไซน์เมียนออกก้าชิชรานนกนงกาเอาไปเตะกับจีเอริจมร้านตามระเบียบเป็นจีเทปตาย รวมแต่งการบ้านในเซตเอาไปจีจนทางกรมนาฏหมายแต่ในคำปฏิญญาจูรุงกาบอชนาลให้ปนเจีย ลกนิยมปัตเพื่อประเทศกัมพูชีมีหลักจิตปฏิบัติเป็นบอชนาลโดยเสรีนั้นโดยยุติธรรมนุโลกเตอร์ประเทศนั้นคือประกอบจนคลายสวากุลมันแม้นมีจงไปโรงจำเฟอร์ปัตโดยเตปัจจุบัน
สมอคุณลูกตาเมียงเฮียงแต่บานพัดดอลบัดสมพีพัดดอลอาซีสไรทเวทบัดได้ยุบเชลนาแต่หายในกรงเมืองบนประเทศออสเตรเลียบัดเชื่อบัดสมอคุณสมจุลิบเลียแต่ทำในบ้าน
ลูกนันยังกันยะตะบันสนับบัตรเพื่อระบาดลูกจนจันบดจีมุ้ยลูกตะเมงเฮียงไปกระจุนเติบจบชนะเดือดรางเรียดทำไมในประเทศออสเตรเลียจุ่มเป็นการกลุ่มเรื่องระบาดลูกคนแสนจมพัวปัตตะโกได้รัดรูปติงมงระบาดลูก
เชื่อบรรทัดตัวเต็มในขีดความต่างสารณะสมชุนปอร์มีนบรรจับเมื่อดังน้อมกรองพนมปิงลูกหุ่นแสนบันพรมีนจัดวิธีนาการเพลย์ฉบับเจริญตะโกนหุ่นแดงลายน้าได้เห็นละมือฉบับก็เป็นตายลูกหุ่นแสนเริ่มตอนมีนปฏิกรรมเจริญนามวยในลายเตะคราวปีมีนกำใบเคลื่อนเรื่องอัศรเพลย์เพชรหังซาระบะลูกหุ่นมณีได้จิกโอนพร้อมบังการระบะลูกได้ประพฤติเลือดดาราละใบละใบมุ่ยจำนวนนู่กรมประชาปรัฐขมายในประเทศออสเตรเลียประกาศหาการประเมินประอำเภอหังซาระบาดโลคนแสนแต่เลือกปรัฐขมายออสเตรเลียบานบรรดาเอาปูเกปรัญญาจัดแทนเทียดดำใบเฟอร์รูปติงมงโลคนแสนดำใบดดตอว่าวัตเมียนระบาดโลกในขนมกิจประชุมกัมพูลอาเซียนออสเตรเลียนึกให้มีเนี่ยกล่าวนี้ก้นไส้ลกกรรมสคาคือกัญญากรรมนวัชชาเตรียมที่อรัฐบาลญี่ปุ่นจันมุกปัญญุลบอสไลอัมพีกาประดอจำนวนระบาดประเทศญี่ปุ่นกอมทรอดดำเนินการเรียบจำการบอชนาทดลคณะกรรมการชี้เรียบจำการบอชนาทหากัตทาโกโชบอการเตรียมที่รัฐบาลญี่ปุ่นจันมุกบอสไลนี้ทบลังกรอยเปิดได้รัฐบาลญี่ปุ่นบานประดอจำนวนเจียฮับชนาทจำนวนมวยเหมือนฮับได้เมียนดำไล่เจตกระสรบเชียงปรำปีเลียนปรำแซนดอลาการปิดไงที่มาไปมวยแค่กุมแพะมาสลมันกัญญาบานเซเซนเลยตัวทวิตเตอร์บอกกัญญาทำประเทศญี่ปุ่นตรอยแต่ปัญจุลปรับดอลโปรดขมายบานดังอภิมูลเฮดได้โปรเตมุนีสำหรับปดอลกาควมโตรดอลดำเนินการบอชนาทสปานิมุตในเครียดได้ชันเตอร์บอกโปรดขมายรอบลินเนี่ยตรอยบานระบบโลกคนแสนพลอนยกนู
Hello นันยังกันยานเนี่ยสำหรับจุดตีเมตรกับซ้ายระยะไปเหมยเมาส์ระบบฟุตชูอาซีสไรชิปิซาขมายในปีนี้จับตายปนแหละ
ยังขยมส้มจูนโปโลนันยังนังกรมครัวซาต่างอ้ออาจูประกอบตายนังสกัดซอกจำรานรงเรื่องขมายคลื่นเคลื่อย
นิ่งขยมไม่สุดที่นี
้ขยมบัดต่างสารดา
พร้อมต่างกรมการเงียต่างอ้อระบบอาซีสไรส้มออกก้นนังส้มจุ่มเรียบเรีย
บัดส้มจุ่มเรียบเรีย